May tanong ako sa iyo. What if I did everything? I repented. I started to be honest, to show integrity. Naging selfless ako. I gave everything just to restore the relationship. But nothing happens. What should I do? Or maybe you are the aggrieved one. Ikaw yung nagawa ng kasalanan. You're being oppressed by the people you love. Magulang mo, anak, kapatid mo. But they did not repented. They did not show integrity. They did not show selflessness. But you want to restore relationship with them. But nothing happens. What should I do? Or maybe, like Joseph, you have a dream na alam mong nilagay ng Diyos sa puso mo, isang pangarap na alam mong binigay niya sa iyo. And you did everything in your power to fulfill the dream, to get the dream. Alam mo naman binigay sa'yo ni Lord eh. Ginawa mo lahat, but nothing works. Nothing seems to happen. What should I do? Hindi pa dumarating. What will you do? That's when you need to wait on God and believe in His love for you. Believe in His love for you. Because to restore broken relationships or see your dreams being fulfilled, you need a deep trust in God's purpose behind your pain. Na lahat ng pinagdadaanan mo sa buhay, walang sasayangin ng Diyos at gagamitin ng Diyos ang lahat ng yan para pagpalain ang buhay mo. Nahihirapan ka, hindi mo nakikita yung gusto mo, hindi mo nakikita yung pangarap mo, hindi mo nakikita yung restoration ng relationship mo. Pero ito lang gusto kong sabihin sa iyo kapatid, na ang Diyos na siyang sumusulat ng buhay mo, alam ang kalalabasan ng ending ng storya mo. Tanong mo ko, ano ang ending? Ano ang ending, Brother James? Ang ending, mananalo ka sa dulo. Dahil kasama mo ang Diyos mo. At hindi lang dahil kasama mo ang Diyos mo, dahil mahal ka ng Diyos mo.